actress Kalki Koechlin has created a niche for herself in the Hindi film industry, says if given a chance, she would love to play the iconic comic character of its time, Charlie Chaplin. During an event, Kalki said,
"Can I be Charlie Chaplin?
Well, if somebody offered an alien likes. Then Charlie Chaplin,
yeah,
not a bad idea at all.
Yeah, yeah, a female Charlie Chaplin of some kind. I think that would be great, like a sort of Joker character. I would love to do that. A silent role, I would love to do that."
Speaking about the different characters she plays on screen, she said,
"I think first, the scripts select me, you know, because people have a certain idea of who I am and the kind of work I do. So already there's a sort of filtering process that happens. The kind of scripts I get offered are pretty unique and down a certain alley. I get offered, people come up to me and say, oh, this is a disturbing role, so you'll do really well, you know, which I don't know if I should take as a compliment or not."
While talking about her future projects, she said,
I'm doing a web series called Made in Heaven with Zoya Akhtar, and it's all about rich Delhi weddings going wrong. And I play a rich Delhi woman going wrong.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.